A Wagner woman has pleaded guilty to child abuse in connection with the death of her 2-year-old son. Kalarina Drapo will be sentenced in June. Court documents say she brought the boy to the hospital where doctors found extensive bruising and broken bones. He later died at the hospital. Drapo's boyfriend, Leonard Sharpfish Jr., also pleaded guilty to child abuse. He will be sentenced in June.